the state of Texas. His positivity and unselfishness have made a big impact on our team this year. After high school, Levi plans to attend TCC and pursuing computer science and engineering technology degree. His favorite basketball memory, the memories made in San Antonio. His note to his parents is, I appreciate you guys for everything. I wouldn't be here without you guys. Thank you for being there for me through everything. Ladies and gentlemen, number two, Levi Ramirez. And next up, number three, number 13, Tyus Davis. He is escorted tonight by his dad, mom, sister, and brother. Tyus has been in the program for 4 years and earned his varsity letterman this season. Tyus brings toughness and relentless effort every day. His competitiveness has been a key part in what makes the Buffaloes who we are as a team. After high school, Tyus plans on going to college. His favorite memory of basketball is a trip to San Antonio. Man, that's a trip to be on. Gonna tell me about it later, Ty. All right. His notes to his parents. Thank you for everything you've done for me. Tyus, number 13. Next up, number 12, DQ Barnes. DQ is escorted tonight by his mother, LaShonda, dad, Everett, and little sisters. DQ has been in the programs for 4 years and has been a 2-year varsity starter. His consistent toughness on the defensive end has been a huge part of this team's success. DQ has averaged 8 points along with 3 point rebounds this season. He had a varsity career high 26 points this year versus Sam Houston. After high school, DQ plans to go on to go to college and get into the coaching field. Favorite basketball memory, scoring 30 points on his birthday versus Chisholm Trail. All right. His notes to his parents. Mom, thank you for being there every step of the way and supporting me through the good and the bad. Dad, thank you for making the man that I am today. I love you both from the bottom of my heart. Thank you. Number 12, DQ Barnes. And next up, number 21, Ashton Moore. Ashton is escorted by his siblings, nephew, and cousin. Ashton has been a part of the basketball program for 4 years and 2 years on the varsity. Ashton brings it every day in everything we do. He pursues being the best at his role with his leadership. He's averaged 10 points per game this season while shooting 35.2% from the three-point line. After high school, Ashton plans on going to college to play football and pursue coaching. His favorite basketball memory, last year versus Byron Nelson, when one of my teammates shot a fast break shot over the backboard. All right. Note to his parents, thank you for supporting me. Now please, Drayton, play football. All right. Number 21, Ashton Moore, ladies and gentlemen. Next up, Jaree Smith. Come on down. Jaree has been escorted by Tamara and Joseph Smith. Jaree has been a part of the program for 4 years and on the varsity for the last 2 seasons. His sense of humor mixed with competitiveness has made this season fun. Jaree exemplified his role at the point guard position by securing his name on the record board by being Haltom's all-time leader in assists with 173, and counting on this season. He has been a top five leader in assists in the area all season, along while also maintaining an impressive 2.5 grade point average and assist to turnover ratio. After high school, he plans on attending Prairie View A&M University and pursuing a career in real estate. Let's give it up for that, yes. His favorite basketball memory, the road trip. Guess where? San Antonio, all right. His note to his parents, thank you for all the sacrifices you made. I am extremely proud and blessed to be your son. Ladies and gentlemen, number zero, Jaree Smith. And next up, number one, Baron Smith Jr. Baron is being escorted by his dad, Baron, mom, Felicia, brother-in-law, Tony Fields Jr., his niece, nephew, girlfriend, Faith Lopez. Baron has been a part of the Haltom basketball program for the last 4 years, letterman. Baron has been the ultimate big man throughout his career. He competes every day at the highest levels, and his physicality every game has been unmatched. He has been a top 50 player in the state of Texas the last 2 years. Barry reached his goal this season by setting the all-time career rebounding record, single-game rebounding with a record of 26 rebounds. Single season with 335 and counting. Let's give it up for Barry for that feature. Right? Barron has also led the state in double-doubles the last 2 seasons, a 6A level. He will finish his career with over 900 points, 850 rebounds, and over 100 block shots. Give it up for that. After high school, Barron plans on playing basketball and majoring in marketing. All right. His favorite basketball memory, playing at UTA for the playoff game his sophomore year. Note to parents, thank you for all your love and support. Without y'all, I wouldn't be here. And I'm blessed to have you as my parents. Give it up. Number one, Barron Smith, Jr. And next up, last but not least, number 22, Kowal Attack. Kowal has been escorted by his moms, brothers, and sisters. Kowal has been a part of the basketball program here for 4 years and a four-year varsity player. He sets the example for who we are as a program. His work ethic and consistent pursuit of being great is what makes him such an elite talent. Kowal has been a two-time unanimous first-team all-district member. He is a four-star recruit, top five ranked player in the state of Texas, and is currently 47th ranked player in the entire country. Yes. He has put his name on the record board for most career points, single game points, and if you wasn't here that night, 46 points, one game, our witness. Most points in the season, three-point field goals made, three-point field goals percentage, career free throw percentage, and season free throw percentage. He will finish his career close to 2,000 points, over 500 rebounds, 100 block shots. Oh, man. After high school, Kowal has signed to play basketball at the University of Oklahoma. Give it up, man. His favorite basketball memory, hitting a game-winning shot, three-pointer against Trinity, his sophomore year. That will always go down in his memory. His note to his parents, thank you for the hard work and sacrifice you made for me to put me in the best position possible. Thank you and love you. Ladies and gentlemen, number 22, Kowal Attack. All right, guys, before you get out of here, a message from Coach Hatch. He says, I feel blessed to have been a part of your growth into young men the past 4 years. We have created memories that will stay with me for the rest of my life. You have set multiple records individually and as a team and made history in more ways than one. As a coaching staff, we appreciate all that you have given back to us and our program. All of you guys defy toughness, both mentally and physically, which makes us who we are as a team. I am extremely excited for what the future holds for each and every one of you. Thank you for all your dedication and hard work. I'd like to also thank the parents for their continued support in our program and for being here on such a meaningful night. Please, let's give one more round of applause for 2023-2024 basketball seniors of Haltom High School. Yes, give it up. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Haltom High School welcomes you for tonight's basketball matchup between the Grand Prairie Gophers and your Haltom Buffaloes. And now, ladies and gentlemen, it's an introduction of tonight's starting lineups for the visitors from Grand Prairie. Starting at guard, number 2, sophomore Valerie Halliburton. Starting at the other guard, number 4, senior Santana Spivey. And at 4, number 10, a junior Kobe Ruffin. At the other forward, number 14, a freshman Stephen McLeod. And starting at the other forward, number 21, a junior Cameron Miller. Assistant coaches for the Gophers, DeMarcus Hurd. And their head coach, Baron Brown, the Grand Prairie Gophers. And now, ladies and gentlemen, let's meet the starting lineup for your Haltom Buffaloes. Starting at point guard, 5'9", senior number 0, Jyree Smith. Starting at senior, 6'8", number 1, Baron Smith Jr. Starting at 4, 6'4", senior number 12, DQ Barnes. Starting at guard, a senior number 21, Ashton Moore. And at forward, a 6'9", senior number 22, Kowal. Stephen McLeod. Foul on number 10, Kobe Ruffin. Number 21, Ashton Moore. Number Caller number two, Valerie Halliburton. Foul number one, Baron Smith. Shooting two, Cameron Miller. Duncan Duick, goaltending. Santana Spivey. Santana Spivey. Oh. And one, Vicky Barnes.
2-0.
Foul number 20, Kelton Moore. DQ Barnes, one shot. Foul number 12, D.K. Barnes. Thank you. And that's the end of the first quarter, ladies and gentlemen. Your Buffaloes 13, the Gophers 9. Some noise if you want something. Yeah, you better make some noise. Santana Spivey. Foul number 11, Najee Thomas. Stephen McLeod. Alec McTwenny, go to the motor. Ashton Moore. Thank you, boys. Darren Smith. Foul number four, Antonio Luna. Darren Smith. Thank you. And that's the end of the first half. Ladies and gentlemen, your Buffalo 26, the Gopher is 19.
What up this time?
All right. Y'all know this, go on, get in. You over 50, stay in your seat. Foul number 4, Santana spotted. DQ Barnes shooting 2. Thank you. Haltom number 12, DQ Barnes. Some kind of spotting, shooting two. Smith. Aaron Smith, and one. Panel number four, Antonio Luna. Ashton Moore. Kobe Ruffin. Fellow number 20, Kelton Moore. Fellow number one, Baron Jr. Rashad Ransom. Thank you. foul on number 20, Kelton Moore. Santana Spivey. Baron Smith. Thank you. Marlon number 14, Stephen McLeod, shooting two, Baron Smith. Valor number two, Valor Halliburton. Santana Spivey. Thank you. Kelton Moore. Fowler number 14, Stephen McLeod. Time out, Buffs. Santana Spivey. Matthew Barnes. Foul on number 12, DQ Barnes. Foul number one, Baron Smith. I'm out. Bumps.
Thank you.
64, Haltom 61.